I don't know why more people aren't sharing tuna steak recipes. 4 ounces of ahi tuna has 31 grams of protein for 130 calories, which is an insane ratio. It only takes 10 minutes to make this tuna tataki, and it is delicious. For my cycle sinkers out there, this is one of my go-to meals for the ovulatory phase because it's high in omega-3s, which is anti-inflammatory and helps build the foundations for healthy progesterone production. It's gym bro and hormone health approved.